Two men are on the run tonight after vandalising a business in Sydney's inner west early this morning. It sparked outrage by groups fighting to stamp out illegal graffiti, saying it's disrespectful and expensive to clean up.
It's an hour before the nation rises to remember them. But these two men aren't awake to reflect. Their mission, a carefully planned, quickly executed act of vandalism in Petersham. Caught by our cameras, the pair mask up and make a dash across Parramatta Road, pausing only for a quick photo.
It really revolts us. It tears away at everything that we do year after year.
For almost 10 years, Bob Aiken has worked with the state government to curb this crime, running an annual graffiti removal day to help communities clean up property that has been targeted.
Think about it if it was done to your place, to your parents' home, and there's really no excuse.
Illegal graffiti costs the local government and property owners more than $300 million every year. Anyone caught vandalising property in New South Wales faces a fine of up to $2,200 or even 1 year behind bars.
The vision is now in the hands of police. They are conducting inquiries and asking any members of the public that may recognise these two men to come forward.
Bill Hogan, Nine News.